everybody. We're back here at AOAA, here with Tom and Karen. We got Jorge with his cool Lexus, and then we got Ivan and Carl joining us from down Bowie, Maryland way. So we're gonna go out, hit some trails, maybe get a little bit of muddy. I know if Karen's driving, they're gonna get muddy. And you know me, I'm not gonna get as muddy. We'll see you guys out there. Sorry guys, I forgot my headrest mount. It is still mounted in my truck, so I'm reduced to handheld stuff right now. All right, I gotta put you down. Blue trail's a little harder. We got right into the rocks. It's tight for us long Jeeps. Move up, Jorge, a little bit. Oh, I guess you can't. Never mind.
This is just proof I'm in the passenger side.
Okay, there you go. Huh?
I didn't do the burnout in the mud back.
I know, I heard. I know. You got mud on the top though, so there you go. Congratulations. Oh, that was Tom that did that? That's a tree, Karen. They don't move. There you go. There you go. You want to hit that tree a second time? Just for good measure? Take it down. You figure Karen didn't finish off that tree, you wanted to try and do it? Stopped for some lunch, and now we're head over to the west side of AOAA, explore some trails over here. Having fun? That side's deep, isn't it?
This middle one?
Yeah, the middle one, yeah.
And on the other side, it drops down.
Oh, yeah. I know, I've done that before. Oh, Jorge went for it.
I was saying he's in the wrong group.
Oh, yeah, he should be with you guys.
Yeah.
Love it, man. That's nice.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, you do a lot of camping with it and everything?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Thank you.
bumper and
as you guys can see in here, started pouring down rain, so we're up on the Fern Ridge Trail and got caught up in it. So yeah, it's kind of hard on a blue trail like that for me to get out and get good video, or even try to get good video while I'm trying to drive. So just like that, the sun is back out again. Yay. Oh, of course I had to start talking right on a very rocky part. But the sun's back out. right, guys, well, we're wrapping up here. As you can see, I'm filling up my tires. Finally get to show you the little setup that I made there. All four tires blown up at one time. It's not too bad. Takes a little bit of time to set up, but once it's rolling, you sit back and wait for them to fill up. Everybody else over at the station filling up their tires. And we'll be rolling out pretty soon. Thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Well, we really lucked out. As soon as we got done getting everybody all set to go home, the heavens opened again. So we're on our way home, and it's pouring down rain again, which means it'll wash some of the mud off, and I won't have to scrub the undercarriage as much. Oh my goodness, look at that. 18-wheeler through the guardrail and everything.